things you need. So now I've cut them into two circles. So now take your stapler and staple it properly. Done with our butterfly. It is very easy to do. Hope you all like it.